Everybody, welcome to episode 8, season 1 of 7 Days to Die. We are coming into night 21. As you can see, we've got our vault here. We've got food supply. We've got a forge here, a cement mixer. We've got all this stuff going. We'll get that crafting some more. But I'm going to be heading out. Because I need to find some clay, some rock. We've been upgrading the base here. And as you can see, out here, we're trying to keep it safe. What I didn't want to do last time, we could have shot through and did stuff like that, but this time I'm trying to, because we're in a city, I'm actually going to try to pop her right in the head. Yep. You can keep the little sandwich. We got a puppy dog here. Don't need the puppy dog. Really don't care about the puppy dog.
I don't remember killing a dog.
Neither do I, so I'm a little...
There's a zombie somewhere around here.
Yeah. So I need to get clay and some other things. Need to get some rocks as well. Let's see how this mining does. Hey, that isn't bad. I was gonna grab more stuff for water, but didn't do that. Okay, there's the bridge, which is cool. I'm gonna go over and hit me some rock. And I'm over here, so I'll get the little care package type of thing. Yeah, because it was right over here. Trash. Take the lead and the paper. And there's a zombie. And it's right here, the supply box. We'll grab this. AK-47 parts, AK-47 schematic. That will be good. And I think that's clay. But we'll grab clay as well. Hope that is not a bear over there. It is, but really don't want it to be a bear. Clay, clay, clay. Need as much clay as possible for the forges and everything. Going to town on clay right now. Are you? Is that a bear? Is that a rock? Okay, it's a rock. The shadow threw me off. We honestly need some more iron and stuff. So we need to get forged iron going. Probably got a couple, well, probably a good 500-600 worth of clay.
I see a bunny and a pig.
Well, if you see a deer, I gotta kill it. I've got a quest. And we're gonna get, oh, a tree stump? It's actually a, hey, got me some food. A zombie up top. Not too worried about that. Oh, I'm getting, my skills are really improving in this game. 107 wood, 108. Yeah, we're gonna be cruising wood. Everything. The big thing about this game, as I figured out, guys, is you really gotta, you just, you gotta get resources as quick as possible. Oh, that is the bad area. Okay, never mind. More wood here. Got some more rock. Yeah, I know, I'm hungry. Don't have much for food wise, but that's fine. Want to get me some more rock, iron. More stuff we have, better off we will be at this point. Ow! That was uncool, zombie girl. Awesome, got more food. Whoops, whoops, whoops. What can I get rid of? I'll get rid of the cornmeal, obviously. I didn't take the. I took the old sim sandwich, whatever. Alright. Make room. Read.
There's a deer over your wall.
Where are you?
Actually, I think I have that quest too.
Okay. Well, if you've got it, just get it. I gotta kill 5 stags. I've gotten 1. We'll look to see how much rock I have after this. I've been upgrading the whole miner 69er thing. I've got 1,172. I don't need pine speed. Scrap that. Got plenty of wood. We'll grab this rock real quick. One comment, if you've got the quest, go for it. Come on, Mr. Deer. Want to be sneaky? Oh, see one. Aw, Doug, he ran and died inside the bad part. What a dink. How could you do that to me, dear? That's on the other side of the bad part. Oh, crap. Yeah, the base is this way. Well, guys, I'm gonna head to the base and try to get some stuff built so we can try to survive this next night. Which I'm not too really concerned with. We should be able to. What are you doing, dude? Spazzing out. Empty tree stump. Okay, there's another zombie. My question is how far is this supply drop? Yes, guys, our base is in Perishton, so. I don't know what, you know. These Doug and Dinozo have been really going to town on just on stuff in general. How far is it, I wonder? In the desert. I'm not thirsty. You already get, no. I bypassed it. Okay, I will head back to base, since I do have it. I will give you a piece of advice. If you ever see Doug in a lobby anywhere and he has any kind of explosive, rocket launcher, grenade, C4, run. Run. Just run. Run. That would be your best advice. Well, I think tomorrow after the horde comes through, I'm going to go over to the saloon, I think. Goodbye. I love that big sign. Goodbye. Like, what? No, dude, don't say goodbye. Got anything good on you? There is good stuff on the guy, but I don't think I'm going to be able to get it. Well, that was a headshot, my friend. Oh my God. Okay. Brass, whatever. Can't afford it right now. I can't afford to do any of this stuff. Lead, can't afford that as well. Whatever. Oh crap, it's a copper. Uh-oh. That wasn't attractive, my friend. Well, you got stupid sandwiches. I'll take that. Thank you. The base is not perfect, guys, but it is kind of what it is at this point. Doug is obviously still out. Oh, I've got to go up. The first thing first. Put parts in the safe. There's SMG parts. AK-47 parts, sniper rifle parts. Is that it? Gonna need to make some more bows. I did get 750 iron, but it's gonna be, yeah, it's gonna be crazy, guys. There's 1,000. play.
What the hell is that?
That there. Craft that. We do have a lot of medical stuff going on. Our antibiotics are just crazy at this point. I know that I'm hungry, so I've got to eat. But we've got health packs coming out of our noses, basically. Almost got 4,000 things of wood. Try to place. Allow me to place those. Give me that. I know the base is unconventional, guys. I got it. Hey, Doug didn't pick up the other one. Pick those up. We'll do it like that for
oh
now.
Oh boy. I'm not dreading the night, I'm dreading the morning when we have to get everything.
Yeah, I know. Trying to use just trying to use the rest of those guys. All right. And we can start to figure out where some of our weaknesses are in our defense. And as you can see and hear, we're starting to build motorbikes. I've got to go through and get two more engines. I can start to craft mini bikes, so that's awesome. Take this out of here. What do we got in here? Output. Create that.
Trying to turn off all the heat sources before it becomes night, just to minimize the amount of zombies that come at us.
Okay.
Just finishing up this 20 meat that's in the fire, but that'll be done before it hits 22.
I've only got the cement mixer going. I turned off the forge. And I'm gonna grab basically two pieces of meat so I can eat. I do have 796 iron dug. So.
We'll save that for repairs.
Yeah.
Just dump it in the supplies, because I'm going to save 1,000 for repairs and then put the rest in the forge.
That's
what should be more than enough.
Well, we need to make another supply. Crate as well, so I'll
we
wait.
Need a weapons crate too.
Well, yeah, I'm gonna build like a weapons. I want to build a couple more supplies, and then I'm gonna build a weapons crate, basically. But we'll do that starting tomorrow night. Anyway, guys, it's just about that time for the zombie horde to come in and screaming like banshees.
Lights out and crouching corners. And we should make it through this just fine.
Well, I want to because out front, I want to see where the weaknesses are out front. I'm not too worried about the back. I'm creating 500 things of concrete right now. And with my mining skill, let's see, skill-wise, where am I? Skills. I have 5 points available. Really? That's it? Put it into loot. They're scavenging. That's fine with me. We have enough health packs and antibiotics to just basically go to town. Really don't need it. I'm much healthy. And I'm hunted, everybody.
Well, you might want to turn your mining light off.
It don't matter, dude. They're gonna see me anyway.
Well, every time you shine your light on me, I become hunted.
Oh, I'm hunted, dude.
I don't think it matters, actually.
No. Now, I haven't created any windows in here yet. I've been working on the a perimeter, so I don't know what's happening outside. I can't see. I do want to make a way up to the roof at some point. And that way we can always go to the roof if we have to. I'm hoping that... I know the little punji sticks don't do as much damage as they used to since the update. But I'm hoping it's going to slow some of them down. Alright? There should be carnage everywhere, guys. Everywhere outside. And no, Doug's right. I am not looking forward to dealing with that carnage. But the whole goal of this is we're going to see how far we can last. Now, I know this episode's a little longer than what I would have liked, but at this point, guys, I wanted you guys to experience a 21-day horde. I know you can't see it, but I just want to show you the carnage. You can hear the dogs, you can hear the spiders, barrels. Screamers. I haven't heard any screamers yet.
I can hear at least three ferals.
So should I go outside, everybody, and see how that perimeter fence is doing, or should I not? Do I want to
do it? I'm not coming.
What, Doug? You're not coming?
Oh. But you should totally do it.
Why?
How many deaths do you have compared to me? Hold up, let me look. You have about half as much deaths, so yeah, you should go and look.
Uh-oh. They made it through your door. Or my front perimeter fence. Or at the door.
You better not be making it through the frickin' vault.
Well, we have a weakness out front. I gotta figure out where that weakness is. And it looks like it's crawlers. I love the glitch. So yeah, we're gonna have some issues. They made it through. And I think that's because of the ground.
No. God dang it, I was trying to search bodies. Get out of here. ain't making it through the vault door, I'll tell you that much.
Well, yeah, we're gonna have some issues tomorrow, though. So, I need to make... I can't make any more arrows. Unless there is some. Well, I didn't like that flat ground, and I don't know how that flat ground is. I don't know how that flat ground is supposed to be. Oh. I don't know how we can kind of check. Yeah, they're we got a dog coming out back here. Well, Doug wanted to be in the city, guys. We got a long ways to wait. What's that vault door looking like? Doug? You need to get down here, dude. They're breaking through that door. With iron. Or whatever.
They still got another 8,000 to go.
I know, I'm just saying. Okay, we've just got some major issues in our defense. And I can understand that, but out here,
they hadn't even broken through the first reinforcement. They still had another to go. They still had 16,000 to do. Well, they're coming at us anyways. We might as well just do whatever with the forges. We'll definitely need more forged steel by the end of the night.
Yeah.
You might as well just come in here and start making steel and just hit the big line to make as much as you can, which would end up amounting to about 139 of it. Which should do it.
There's a couple spots, Doug, that I've got to go upgrade real quick. But they're trying to come through. Already out of cement.
There are definitely ferals out there.
Oh yeah. Yeah, there's definitely ferals out there. Okay, I'm coming back. I just I've upgraded the cement just to for concrete. Yeah, it's fine, everybody. Now you can watch Two Bumbling Fools.
Might as well start getting Fort Steel going, so we have it by the time we need it.
Alright, yeah.
I think we ought to build stairs somewhere. Just not sure where we would be able to build stairs at.
Stairs for what, Dub?
To get on the roof?
Why not a ladder?
Because I like to be difficult.
Oh.
And then we can throw a vault hatch up there just for giggles.
Yeah.
But, I think it ought to be in the gun safe room as well. We'll have the roof entry. Mm-hmm. It's lagging so bad, dude.
Mm-hmm.
Frame rate drops.
The game is still in alpha. Problem is, the
zombies are despawning. It's getting better.
We got about an hour game time left. Basically 5 minutes real time. Don't have any crossbow ammunition, but that ain't gonna help. I'm gonna wear my helmet.
Dude.
What?
We're gonna need steel.
It's
very
cooking.
Soon.
It's cooking.
Very soon.
Cooking, Doug.
They're getting through that door before the end of night. There's a feral wailing on it.
Yeah.
Quick, get down there, get down there, get down there, get down there, repair it. Go, 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 go. Bastards.
Take three health kits
okay,
with.
We're good now.
Watch out behind you on
this. Situation's resolved.
Now my only question is, where did they come
from?
Okay, that's where he's coming through.
That's a feral.
Okay. They're not coming through. I gotta do the whole perimeter here. Yeah, that's a feral. No.
That's not gonna be ideal.
No.
It is not going to be good. I'd grab some first aid kits if I were you.
I got three.
It's time to start the party.
Wait, I'm gonna go eat first, because I'm at 4%. Let me go eat.
Oh boy.
You ready for this? First thing that's gonna hit us are dogs.
Yeah. I'm coming, Doug. I am coming. I'm gonna shut the door up here. I got my sledgehammer ready.
Jeez.
Ready?
Oh my... Dude.
God damn it. Ops. Got one cop.
I'm bleeding. I'll wait until I'm low on health and then I'll do it. Wow. That helped.
What happened?
One of them blew up.
Another feral.
Yeah, we'll let him in. Okay, now time to use it. He's coming.
Headshot!
44 Magnum parts. Whatever. I'm just gonna be grabbing everything.
Yeah. Let's go out there.
That's a burning. Dude, that friggin' fatty blowing up actually helped us.
Yeah. Where'd they come?
Military helmet.
Where'd they come through? They had to climb over. They had to have climbed over.
There's a dog mauling my butt.
Doug, I'm going to need your help around this side. I've got a feral over here.
Oh, boy.
Hit him from the other side. I'm in the back. I'm up the other side. Got him stunned. I need help. Hey, Dinoso.
Fatty too, dude.
Oh no. I'm stunned. I'm stunned. I'm gonna die. Come on. What am I stuck on?
That is ugly.
I'll let you know. I'll be on in a few minutes.
No worries. We just dealt with the 21 day horde. Alright. Headshot.
I can see a floater off in the distance. the zombie you're standing on still alive, give her a little bit of a tap. Yeah, I glitched.
Okay, they are... It looks like they're climbing right over. Yep. So, I was right to do what I'm doing. I've just got to secure this a little bit better.
They actually busted one of the blocks there.
Where? They busted which one, Doug?
It's in the back corner.
Oh, yeah. Yeah, they got through. They got through. So, basically, right now, it's I've got to get pillars up. Busted two of them, three of them. Spider zombie. Up in the air. Yeah, I got what you're doing, bud.
Well, I see a floating, there's a feral coming. But there's a wasp floating in the air if you want to snipe that out of there. It's over above those buildings.
Yeah, I don't have many rounds left. I did snipe it. Ah! Oh. Where the hell did he go? I got the wasp. Okay, I'm infected.
There's another one. He's coming over. Okay, we'll keep in mind where that is. That's some good honey there. Okay, I'm getting out.
Yeah, they're crawling out.
Real quick. I don't know where the other one fell, but honey's honey.
I think he's on a roof somewhere, Doug. He would have been over here. We've got to clean up all these bodies, dude.
I'm working on it, but there's a feral over here, dude.
Yeah, I know.
He's crawling around like an idiot. I gotta go store stuff. I don't know where that feral crawler is, but he's around.
Yeah.
How do we get back in? Oh no, that the wasp is still alive.
Hammer, oh, hammer, blueprint, okay, those, they did a lot of damage to that.
Where's the feral at? He must be gone.
We're gonna have to upgrade spikes.
I'm gonna run off and drop stuff that I don't need. Drop. Drop. Scrap. Drop. 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 Scrap.
Yeah, they came in right back. I've got to concentrate on the pillars out back. Okay. Let me put a jacket on.
Drop. Okay.
Where we get back in, Doug, I'm dropping the sandwiches. I'll get us back in.
Okay, now the lag isn't as bad.
Watch out behind you, Doug. We got more coming in.
We've got plenty coming in. I can still hear zombies breaking into the frickin'... No, they're trying to break out of the fence. That's funny.
Yeah. So, basically at this point, yeah, we're gonna have to rewear that, because that's better. Well... yeah, I've got... Well, we could break in right here. On. Why won't you let me place that there? Come on, man. Why?
There's a body there.
I just didn't see the body there.
There's invisible bodies all over the place.
Trying to figure out if that feral came in here.
The feral's inside the fence that I just killed him.
Oh, alright. I'm dropping stuff off because my inventory is full, Doug. A 9mm round, shotgun round. Scrap that. Got a military vest. 10mm rounds I don't need. Steel arrows. Whatever. Brass. Brass. We will scrap that. Yeah, I've got a better 44 Magnum steel.
Yeah, now that that was handled, I think that went fairly well. None of us died. None of us almost died? Question mark.
No, none of us. None of us died. Excuse me, everybody. But that's it. Peace out. God bless. Be kind to each other until my next stream. Sorry for the long recording, everybody. Make sure you like, subscribe, and share it out. Or video, sorry. Yeah, thanks.